How can I change my Wi-Fi password?
Are you afraid the neighbor kids have hacked it and are downloading copyrighted stuff via your wireless connection?
Why would I be worried about that?
Because the RCAA has drug old ladies into court, suing them because their IP address was linked to the downloading and sharing of rap songs.
I was more concerned about someone hacking my wireless network. I might need to change the password to protect my privacy.
If you've never changed it from the default, your home network is wide open.
How do I know what the default password is?
Google default password list for your brand of router, and you'll see it. Or you could reset the router to its factory default password so you can change it to what you want.
How do I do a reset?
Pushing the reset button on the back of the wireless router might be enough. It's like a Ctrl-Alt-Delete for the router.
That's simple.
First you have to reset it, then you have to connect it to your computer's Ethernet port.
Then what?
Enter the IP address of the router's admin interface. This will be an address you can't access from the internet, so it has to be done via Ethernet.
And then you log in as admin.
And then you change the password.
I wonder if a password change is enough.
You could upgrade the router's built-in firewall. Oh, and turn on WPA2 encryption.
That can be hacked.
Hey, the NSA has all the encryption keys and probably your last dozen selfies too. But that doesn't mean you should make it easier by skipping all encryption.
Who should I fear more, the NSA or hackers?
Given the Fed's incompetence, worry about the hackers. They're more likely to act on financial information they steal, while the Feds are probably focused on teen sexting videos kids send to each other.